Thank you so much for joining us on this Friday. I'm Dina Kupfer. We begin this noon with a man behind bars after police say he made terrorist threats in Stockton. Officers say this man on your screen, Marvin Lucas, sent a threatening text message to a coworker saying that he was going to bring a gun to work and then shoot other employees. Lucas works at a business on Newcastle Road near Arch Road. Police tell us he was arrested without incident.